We need to reduce the fraction. 231/385. We represent the numerator of a fraction as a product of prime factors. 3. Multiply by 7. Multiply by 11. Now we represent the denominator of a fraction as a product of prime factors. 5. Multiply by 7. Multiply by 11. Let's cancel the common factors. 7 and 7. 11 and 11. Then we get 3/5.